What is violent extremism? No one is born a terrorist. There is no general profile or singular set of risk factors that predetermine participation in violent extremism. Radicalization pathways are complex, deeply personal, and influenced by specific contexts. Engagement in violent extremism emerges out of the relationship that an individual has with the wider society or milieu in which they live. Many learn their anger and the techniques for violence under the pretext of gradually escalating frustrations from feelings of political and social barriers. Individuals engage in violent extremism because of a perceived sense of alienation, marginalization, or a belief that their dignity is being violated. They try to associate themselves with a cause as a way to express themselves, hoping that they can be recognized or fulfilled in society. Violent extremism recognizes no borders, no cultures, no religions, no gender or ethnic groups. It is a phenomenon that affects us all, and it can only be tackled by us all. We are all in this together. Be the change and take action. Like, share, and post on social media using the hashtags UnitedPVE and OneStepTogether, and share how, as a community, we can prevent violent extremism across Lebanon.